That's not a weapon. This is...
Justice for the screen!
Hey, if you're just joining us, it's now 5 o'clock. This is News 4 at 5. This story's been developing since about 3 o'clock. This is file tape of a man who's got into a bulldozer that he's made into a makeshift armored covered bulldozer, and he's damaged or destroyed half a dozen buildings.
everything they can to stop these terrorist killings. Thank you.
We'll be right back. Ich will sehen, sich über die Karte. Es ist indirekt, der Tüchel ist sich erst sicher heiß zu tun. Und auch gar nicht damit zu tun, dass man in die Staatskasse will füllen. Da muss ich übertrieben, dass verdammte Löhne können zahlen. Jetzt akzeptiere ich verdammt nochmal die hohen Blitz und dann wie die Bursche ein bisschen braver Bürger.
Ніякої зброї ми не складемо. Будемо захищати нашу державу.
A trail of destruction, I leave in my path. My legion of fighters is in from my wrath. The law on my shoulders provides me the power. I hunt down invaders, it is their fight. No lower, somewhere in the trees, they're hiding from me. Behind reaction follow, you cannot hide from me. Track him down, hunt him down, liquidate. Eliminate! Track him down!
spike in suicides was first reported at the start of the pandemic. In this graphic from the health department, you could see the increase in week-to-week numbers from February to March. The sharpest increase is 15 suicides within 14 days. Person says it's normal for a crisis situation to have an effect on people's mental and emotional health, especially those who are already struggling. 79% of the suicides reported in the spike occurred in people with mental or physical illnesses.